here at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys, where Edison Miranda is working hard preparing for his championship bout against Lucien Boutte, going down April 17th. And let me tell you, Edison is one funny dude. Edison, Ricky Funes against the fat girl. What's he saying? Edison, you feeling good?
Yeah, go. Huh.
Are you going, trying to be Mr. Universe? Why does he have 91 octane on his pants?
That Psalms, that Psalms is a verse by, from the Bible.
What is it?
Psalms 91. I don't know the verse.
He doesn't know.
He says that I worship Satan.
How did he come up with this stuff?
He says that you're making me famous. Every day I'm on YouTube, he says.
Is that jokes like that all day with Edison?
Jokes like that all day, man. He's a charismatic guy, you know what I mean? Even though we speak two different languages, I can just see, sense the funny things that he does and says.
Your hat.
Oh yeah, I don't know why.
It's a cool hat, huh?
Yeah.
Handmade.
How long have you been worshiping Satan?
I don't worship that. I worship Jesus. He's just a ball buster.
What has been your favorite moment at the gym with Edison Miranda?
Favorite moment? When he got me a pair. He got me a pair of shoes, you know what I'm saying? Some cool little Jordans, you know what I'm saying? So, he
hooked
it up?
He hooked it up?
Yeah.
He said, ¿cómo? Oh, he's trying to add you on his Facebook, but you guys can't, don't speak the same language. He said he sent you a message yesterday on Facebook.
Yeah. He bought him a pair of Air Jordans.
Yeah, he bought.
Why did he do that?
He's generous. Is that his friend?
Todos somos hermanos.
But we're all brothers.
What is he gonna buy Ricky Funes?
Nothing, he says. Nothing. He's gonna buy me a scorpion. That's what we sleep with a scorpion. I'm gonna wake up all bitten by the scorpion.
I can ask you, how long did it take him to get good in boxing?
¿Cuánto tiempo duró para mejorar en el boxeo? Every day he's getting better, he says. He doesn't know everything.
Does he think?
Ali se retiró del boxeo.
He says Ali retired from boxing?
Siendo el mejor de todos los tiempos.
Retiring are the best of the... Of
y todavía le faltó aprender.
And he retired being the best and still had to learn more.
Siempre hay que aprender.
You always gotta learn.
Does he think I could be a professional boxer?
Dice que tú crees que puedes ser un profesional.
Él? Si se lo propone.
If you dedicate yourself, yeah.
Me and Ricky Funes.
Eli, yo.
Tú.
You.
Knockout.
One round.
Everybody, Freddy Roach will knock me out. You will knock me out. Damn.
Ricky Funes, Fernando.
El niño siempre le gana.
Me, the kid will always beat me. Pantera. No, come on.
Edison Miranda is all day on the phone. Who's he talking to?
Making business, man. Connections here, there, Colombia, you know. Nice. Nah, he's probably, I don't know who he's talking to, his manager's probably.
Cutting deals, huh?
Yeah. He gotta cut me, like Mr. Steve said, either you cut me in or you cut it out.
Lucien Boutte, Edison Miranda, break it down.
¿Quién piensa que va a ganar de ellos dos?
Oh, pues.
He thinks that Edison Miranda will win. He hopes that Edison Miranda wins. And, you know, that this is the third time that Edison Miranda is going to fight for a world title.
Same night that Edison is fighting, it's a doubleheader on HBO. And Kelly Pavlik's fighting against
Sergio Martinez.
Tell me about that fight.
I think Kelly Pavlik's going to have a tough night. You know, if you saw Paul Williams and Sergio Martinez, there was no walk for Paul Williams. So it was a tough fight.
As you could tell, Edison is entertaining in the ring and out of the ring. And remember, April 17th, Lucien Bute, Edison Miranda going down for the championship. From the Goose and Jim in Van Nuys,
Elie, seckbach, reporting.